Video will show you how to create a contour fill in CorelDraw. I have an object on the screen that is two pieces. First of all, I will need to combine this image. I do this by selecting the whole image, going to Arrange, Combine, and I'll select my contour. Select my contour offset, in this case 10 thou. 30 thou, and I will click to the center. Again, if I want to increase or decrease my contour offset, I can drag my interactive slider left or right. Right increases the number of lines that are in the object, so it decreases the offset, and if I go to the left, it actually increases the offset, which decreases the number of lines.